papers about? Does it matter when you pass Kaelicha, Langa, Alexander, Deep Flute, or any of these places? Does it touch you? Have you allowed it to prick your conscience? And these are human beings, and none of us ought to allow.
So, how to give our people hope and how to make us realize that the best is around the corner is what keeps me up.